Now I'm making a glass jar sleeve in the color black. I've prepared two pieces of felt. The square is cut into a circle. I sew the rectangular piece first. For the stitching, I used a sewing awl with a wax thread. You could use a sewing machine instead too. I attach the circle to the tube. Keeping the stitches close to each other makes it look better. These are lock stitches, like the ones you get from a sewing machine. Now I cut the thread and tie a knot. I invert the piece and pull or push the felt for the finish line. The sleeve is ready to welcome a glass jar. The felt will protect you from burning yourself. Thank you for watching and liking my video.